Schmuel would work till 10:30 at his tailor shop in Klimovich. Get up at dawn and start again with the hems and pins and twists. 41 years had come and gone at his tailor shop in Klimovich. Watching the winter soldier on, there was one thing Schmuel missed. If I only had time, old Schmuel said, I would build a dress that's in my head. A dress to fire the mad desire of girls from here to Minsk. But I have no more hours left to sew. Then the clock upon the wall began to glow. And the clock said, na 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 na, oh Schmuel, you get to be happy. Na 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 na, I give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, so Schmuel, go show and be happy. But Schmuel said, no, no, it's not my lot. I've got to make do with the time I've got. Oh, look at my time. Schmuel was done at 10:30 and he said, good night, old Klimovich. Put on his coat to go, but then the clock cried, wait, not yet! Even though you're not wise or rich, you're the finest man in Klimovich. Listen up, Schmuel, make one stitch and you'll see what you can get. But Schmuel said, clock, it's much too late. I'm at peace with life, I accept my fate. But the clock said, Schmuel, one stitch and you will unlock the dreams you've lost. So Schmuel, with reluctance, took his thread. He pulled a bolt of velvet, and he said, I should take out my teeth and go to bed. I'm sitting here with talking clocks instead. And the clock said, na 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 na, oh Schmuel, you'll get to be happy. Na 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 na, I give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, just do it and you can be happy. So Schmuel put the thread through the needle's eye, and the moon stared down from a starless sky. And he pushed the thread through the velvet black, and he looked, and the clock was turning back. So he grabbed his shears and he cut some lace as the hands reversed on the old clock's face. And his fingers flew and the fabric swirled. It was 9:15 all around the world. Every cut and stitch was a perfect fit, as if God himself were controlling it. And Schmuel cried through a rush of tears, take me back! Take me back all 41 years. And on it went down that silent street, till Schmuel's dress was at last complete. And he stretched his arms and he closed his eyes, and the morning sun finally started to rise. And the dress he made on that endless night was a dress that would make any soul take flight. Not a swatch, not a skein had gone to waste. Every ribbon and button ideally placed and sewn into the seams were 41 seasons of dreams. Dreams that you could feel coming real. And that very dress, so the paper swore, was the dress a girl in Odessa wore on the day she promised forevermore to love a young man named Schmuel. who only one day before had knocked at her kitchen door. Plenty have hoped and dreamed and prayed, but they can't get out of Klimovich. If Schmuel had been a cute goyishe maid, he'd have looked a lot like you. Maybe it's just that you're afraid to go out onto a limb of bitch. Maybe your heart's completely swayed, but your head can't follow through. But shouldn't I want the world to see the brilliant girl who inspires me? Don't you think that now's a good time to be the ambitious freak you are? Say goodbye to wiping ashtrays at the bar. Say hello to Kathy Hyatt, a big time star. 'Cause I say na 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 na, can you get to me happy? Here's a headshot guy and a new backstage. We write for something on every page. Take a breath, take a step, take a chance. Take your time. Have I mentioned today how lucky I am to be in love with you?